songs is probably one of my favorite that we've done. Fuck it, I know it's hard to circle put through a shit weird rhythms, but that's what you get when you're working with a modern day Vivaldi and a fucking octopus on the drums.
Woo!
What's up?
Good luck.
That's always less. Always less. You gotta finish big, man. You know, when you sit there and you're pleasuring a woman, you don't pull out the power moves first, do you? You save it for the very end so you can come together. Oops, Donner. We're doing Lee Marvin. Lee Marvin's Vanity Mirror, it's all thrash the whole song through. If I see someone stop circle pitting, you'll be down. Start to finish, no one stops moving.
Seeing like what Slayer and Fear Factory New School pits look like.
right? Where it's a bunch of fucking jocks just running around like they're in football camp or some shit hitting each other. I want to see that kind of shit. You're not about people here to park the water, but that'd be fun. The song's called Donner Party at 9. It's about the cannibalistic warfare we call family life.